this I'm a crazy person of making vlogs for every XYZ reasons. I don't know whether you're liking it or not, but I'm doing it for you. Today, it's like Princess Day out today again, but she doesn't want to talk to us today because she's not ready and she's going to pamper herself. And maybe later if she has a good mood, she may. But I will show you what she's doing. She's playing. This is the craziest game she's playing.
I'm playing Tabassum. At least your voice, please.
Word cookies game.
Word cookies game. And trust me, guys, she's so crazy about it. I saw her playing in the midnight. She was not sleeping. She was just doing something. And I thought, oh, I don't want to play any games. Because after playing, I was like so hooked to Candy Crush. Play any games. Because once upon a time, I had the crazy thing doing, always playing Candy Crush, even in the midnight, not sleeping, always Candy Crush. Now I'm out of it, thank God I'm out of it. I'm feeling really relaxed. So I don't want to play any games. And this is where I am. I just love this, things like this. Archie's. That's me. I love those cartoons like Archie's, Richie Rich, Twinkle. You know, I go in my flashback, my childhood. I used to read so much of cartoons and all. Subha is ready for her pampering. And I'm waiting. Pampering starts at home. Like, I always pamper myself at home. Unless and until very urgent and necessary, I don't come to parlors. I just want to give you a very small and easy tip which you all friends can follow at home. Just need raw milk and lime, cold raw milk, lime and a piece of cotton. That's it. When you take out cold milk and you just squeeze half lime in it, wait for 2 minutes. Milk, after you put the lime, it breaks, like, you know, it becomes just like curd laga. Just dip the cotton in that and, like, you know, just keep scrubbing it for 10 minutes and leave it for 5 minutes and just wash it off with warm, lukewarm water, and you will definitely find a drastic change. Trust me. What I actually regularly do it to remove the tan, and it cleans your face, gives you a lot of glow because lime is a natural bleach and milk cleans your face. So it's like a very drastic change. You can see the shine immediately on your face. I mean that I'm discouraging you from going to the parlor. It's just a small tip which is very easy, and you don't have to spend money on that and waste of your time coming out. And this is how I look for today, with a handloom dress, with a handloom dupatta, just promoting khadi and handloom. And that is Princess who's shooting my whole look. So Princess is yet in her grooming section. I have a small meeting and dubbing, so I just came out. Meeting is regarding a new project. If it is successful, then I'll give you the details. The meeting went on well for the new project, but I'm yet to get the confirmation, so I cannot give you the details. I had to rush back here for the dubbing immediately. And I am dubbing for DJ. Well, the dubbing doesn't go according to my wish. I feel like... Finally, I'm done for the day after the dubbing meeting and everything. I'm back to home. So, Princess, you all have an awesome day.